Here we are at a foreclosure. Kitchen and the dining area. Walk into the living room. This is a lakefront home. Nice, beautiful views of the lake. Fireplace. Got a high ceiling. Offers two bedrooms on the main level. Bathroom offers a bathtub. And a shower. Let's take another look at that. Mirror, toilet, two bedrooms. This is the smaller of the two. Master bedroom, a little hallway with closets. This is the bigger. Hardwood floors. Another closet. Two windows. First floor laundry. We've seen this a little bit when we came in from the kitchen. This walks out to the kitchen where you came in. And that's the first floor. And we're going to pause a minute, get some lights on, go to the second floor. We're going downstairs to the basement level. Got a dehumidifier running down here. A little loud, but it is what it is. Walk out basement. We're in a room that could be used as a kitchenette or a full kitchen. Next to this is another room. Living room or a bedroom. It's off a fireplace. Someone put a TV in there. This floor offers them rooms. Bathroom with a shower.
small sink. This room has the furnace, hydronic heat, a lift station, and a sub pump. This room offers a fuse box behind those doors right there, a hot water heater, and some more pipes. A well pressure tank, because we have a drilled well here. And that's the second floor. Now we're going to go outside. Back outside. We're going to walk around the house. Let me step back from the house so I can show you the house. This walkway walks around down to the lakeside. Feet of shoreline, fisherman weeds. We'll walk down here. Patio door off the dining room on the right. Of course, the big windows from the living room. I'm gonna walk up on the other side of the house. Fenced in area, probably to keep the deer away from the hostas. There's the drilled well. Number two, where we started at. Now we enter the garage. Stairway to walk up to the garage. Pole barn part of the sale. Big sliding door on this side of it. And further down the property is a single car garage. And we're back to the beginning.